Simon was beatified in 1582. In Rome, the Jews for centuries enjoyed fairer conditions of life and liberty than anywhere else in Christendom, partly because the popes were usually men of culture, partly because the city was ruled and divided by Orsini and Colonna factions too busy fighting each other to spare hostility to others, and perhaps because the Romans were too close to the business side of Christianity to take their religion fanatically. There was as yet no ghetto in Rome. Most of its Jews lived in the Septus Hebraicus on the left bank of the Tiber, but they did not have to. Palaces of the Roman aristocracy rose amid Jewish dwellings, and synagogues near Christian churches. Some oppression remained. The Jews were taxed to support the athletic games, and were forced to send representatives to take part in them, half-naked against Jewish customs and tastes. Racial antagonism survived. Jews were caricatured on the Roman stage and in carnival farces, but Jewesses were regularly presented as gentle and beautiful. Note the contrast between Barabbas and Abigail in Marlowe's Jew of Malta, and between Shylock and Jessica in The Merchant of Venice. By and large,